NYC, and in today's video, I'll show you how to see different data in your dashboard, in Klaviyo dashboard. So first of all, let's go to your Klaviyo account, and now you can see the dollar amounts, you can see the conversion, and everything is just based on and is based on placed order. As you can see here, it says placed order, and sometimes like clients contact me or other like Klaviyo user contacts me and said like something is wrong, there's no dollar amount or the conversion is too low, and sometimes they switch accidentally by like active on the site and they see like $449 is too low, like it's impossible. And but the thing, the mistake everybody makes, and it's by accident, it's not intentional, that you switch your view metrics for the dashboard. And by default, and the most common used one is placed order, but you can switch and see anything you want here, like view products or maybe active on the site, or I don't know what, cancel orders. So all that information you can see on your dashboard if you want to see that. It's not common, it's not typical, but it's your preference, and I just want to show you how to change it, and just for you to let know that sometimes you can log into your account and see weird numbers here, and the first thing you need to check is this, like what do you have in this drop down, or what kind of metrics, because the last question I receive, person had this here, it's like active on the site, and this affects your dashboard as well as your metric in the flow. So right now you can see instead of the dollar amount, you can see open rate 6.9, active on the site. So it affects on not only your dashboard, but it globally affects your data for each flow. So let's, like, as you can see, I'll just make a snapshot how data is different. So we have this one, and let's go back and change it to placed order just to show you the difference. So let's do placed order and exit intent. And oh, actually it was what it was. So it was, I believe the thank you. It was a different one, pre-purchase, new customers. So as you can see, the information is different. So you have open rate, click-through rate is the same, but here you have active on the site, and here you have a dollar amount, and that dollar amount, it's based on your business, but a dollar amount is much better to see than active on the site. So this is how to change your view in Klaviyo dashboard as well as globally for each flow. Please let me know if you have any additional questions about this video or any other video I produce, and also please subscribe if you're not subscribed to this channel yet, because we're producing this kind of videos daily, tips and tricks how to use Klaviyo, how to develop your skills in Klaviyo, how to use the platform more efficient for you to increase your revenue as well as brand awareness with your customers. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please click like button below. Please comment below and let me know what other videos you would like to see on this YouTube channel. Also, if you are not subscribed yet, click subscribe button below and click on the bell button to receive notifications when we release new video. We release new tutorial every day and educational video every Thursday.